You know, I've been in this field a really long time. In fact, if you will, I helped start the field. But what's really exciting is the way things are changing so rapidly today. We have whole new systems, we have whole new approaches, we have all sorts of things we never dreamed of. For example, autonomous cars, cars that drive by themselves. Well, so why does that need a user experience design? Well, you know, it may drive by itself, but what if you're not comfortable with the way it's driving? Or what if you change your mind part of the way through? Or what if you say, oh, I need some lunch, could you stop off at a lunch place? Well, you know, all sorts of things are going to happen that we have to interact with a car. And for that matter, suppose you're a pedestrian, you're crossing the street, and here comes a car with no driver. Ah, how do I know it's seen me? How do I know I can go on? Or can I wave it on? I mean, if I waved it on, how do I know that it saw me wave it on? Can it wave me on? And if it's waving me on, how do I know it means me and not just the people on the other side of me? Those are really important problems, and they're difficult to solve. The very first solution that comes to your mind, lots of people have thought of that solution that it won't work, I betcha. I have a rule, by the way, that if there's a really difficult problem, and when you're told of it, you immediately think of a solution, lots of other people, hundreds, thousands of people have thought of that solution. And the fact it isn't there means, well, it isn't that simple, or maybe it isn't right. So this is, though, the excitement. We have virtual reality, we have augmented reality, we have new ways of interacting by gesture, or just by being there, or just by the time of day, just how you're standing, who you are. Are those good? Are those bad? Do we lose privacy? Does it enhance our experience? Does it frustrate us and make us scared? These are the big problems facing us. How do people work together in groups? You know, everything we've designed is kind of as if it was one person doing one thing, but real work and real play and activities are done by groups. Sponsoring and making it work for groups, that's a real challenge too. If you think it's hard to design for one person, imagine designing for a variety of people simultaneous. Challenges. Challenges are where the fun is. So yeah, there are problems in front of us, but think of the problems as challenges. This is an exciting time.